Just thought I'd take a moment to say that I really, really like this this transmetal Dinobot action figure. I've looked at the other Dinobot action figures, and I don't know, I just never really was satisfied with the way they were built, especially in beast mode. You could really see the legs just sticking out, but with this model, this action figure, I think they did a really good job just in the detail and the way it looks so similar to the TV show. Just wanted to say thank you to my two subscribers, and I just want to say I plan on making more videos because I have plenty more Transformers action figures. All right, thank you for watching.